Slower.
Oi, Master Witcher! Come here, please!
Wound doesn't look good. Patch that up quick if I were you, before it starts festering.
If I needed medical advice, I'd have called for a healer. And you look like none such, not even a quack.
Mm-hmm. And if you wanted a witcher to help you, you should have thought twice about being rude.
Forgive me. The pain's so blasted bad, it's darkened my mood. A foulness has made its lair in the grotto. I barely escaped with my life. I've been eyeing the cave for a storehouse quite some time. Would you look inside?
See what I can do. Wait here, and you need to clean that wound, trust me.
What's the situation? So, will you see what's amiss in my storehouse?
Done that already. Ran into a few giant centipedes.
And how am I to prevent them from crawling back in?
Don't know. I kill monsters. Don't predict the future.
You needn't be cross, Witcher. You shall get a good price on all my goods. In gratitude. Come back in 2 days' time. You will see the fine storehouse I've made.
I'm off. See you later.
Ah, Witcher! Welcome back!
Maybe we could do some trading. I'm off. See you later.